Hello and welcome back. Right, where we last left off, we've crashed, fell out of a tree into some mud. I seem to have cleaned up pretty quick. So now I need to find some survivors, I think. Right, let's see what's down here. Use my instincts. Girl is the pilot, if I remember correctly. This is for healing purposes. Use that for crafting arrows, I think. Sweet. Old birds. Okay, so let's keep going this way. Anything up here I can grab? No. See you getting closer, but it's way over there. Right, is there anything up here I can... No? Okay. Grab some feathers. Store outfits as well. Okay, with a leap. Swing. Yep, because I need a knife.
I didn't know this storm would hit so hard. This is going to
be just turn up
a little
bit.
Thought it through.
Right.
And then I should have taken that dagger and hope no one else is hurt. Nor the village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Okay, let's see. Okay, seeker, warrior, scavenger. Exploration. Okay, warrior. Warriors combat course or whatever. That's a given. Crafting and stuff, okay. Blue and green. Okay. Right, so what do I want to pick first? No, that's alright. So if I aim for the heart, I get increased. I can do massive damage. But that ain't gonna happen. Harvest poisons. Noise? What's this? I'll have that. Because I'm sure I'm going to need it. Right now, should I put one in warrior? Visual resistance. Aiming at an enemy's head. Okay. Just don't fall from heights. Well, I tend to not try and fall from heights. never slip in rubbing edges. I'll have that. Sometimes I will forget to press the square button when I'm about to fall off. Automatically loot enemies, no. Increase speed in swimming. Perform a stealth kill, take down without alerting the enemies. That might help, but then, yes, if you ever need it. Right, so that's all three. I've done this bit before. I need to get myself a blade. Go diving in. That thing followed me. Stop it. Can I loot it? I wasn't sure if I could. Quite a few things down here. How do you know how much air I've got? I can't tell. I am stuck. Let's say I'm stuck. this and go back up. Right. Oh yeah, I need to cut that down to get my gear. Salvage. Okay. You okay? Oh, I don't know. You just grab that. Right, this one.
Got everything I need. Should head back to camp.
But wait, there's loads of things to pick up. Can I? Here. Yeah. Now there was a. Is there a challenge to pick flowers? Was there? Go back to camp. Inventory. Hold craft. No, wait, hang on. Outfits. I like this. Angel of Darkness. Tomb Raider 2. This is weird. This is so out of place. Bomb jacket. Let's just try this for a moment. Okay, so weird. Right. Might have swung over here. Right, I need to go and cut down my gear. Here we go. Cut, please. Here we go.
Yes. Now I can get my gear back.
my, what have I got? I'm sure there's some other things I can do while I'm here, so. Find entrance. So, a few more flowers to pick. All right, okay, so this is a little challenge area. I haven't got my climbing pick. Okay. So I can't go in there yet. Fog, okay. Might be poisonous. Right, there was, let's see, there were flowers to pick up. So is it all in the trees, I'm guessing? Right, so I can't go over there yet because I haven't got my climbing picks. So I'm guessing I just carry on with the game. I'm not seeing anything else. Can't climb there. Oh wow, I'm missing. I can climb up there.
In the early 19th century, this was used to measure the angle between the astronomical object and the horizon for the purposes of celestial navigation.
Thank you very much. We've got a skill point. So I want to jump on this. One more. It's over there. I see it. Oh, wow. Yeah, okay. I thought this is it. Okay, so I've done the challenge. And now I'm going to go. Wait. I'm sure there was something else over here. Ooh, ooh. journal. Just come back if I miss something. Never mind. Okay, let's just carry on. To go over there. Right. Cut it. Do we get anything back? No.
You go? I don't like this. Miguel? Where are you? Oh no.
The next campsite I'll change back. It's just too weird to be playing like this for the first time around. Let's grab things. Way.
Miguel?
Blood. Yeah, I look frightened. birds will give me feathers, cast more arrows. Oh god. Whoa. Is he gone? No, I hear. There he is. He's stuck. He's stuck. Not dying. Is he stuck? Okay. Here we go. Whoa. Okay, well, I've hit him quite a few times, so... Whoa! I can't... Am I stuck? Why is he dying? That didn't kill me. I think I pressed the wrong button. I am trying. Why isn't it working? I'm doing it. Am I shaking? Right, here we go. Wow. Okay, right, so... What are you looking at, Laura? Lava. Wait, you can take his buddy with him. That was weird. I was... So he froze. And then I was wiggling the left stick left and right and it... It just wouldn't register. Healing. Okay. Let's go mute. I think I found my first glitch. Don't know what that is, but it must be cloth or something. See anything else? Oh, cloth, so I can prepare outfits. Too far to jump. I can see that. Let's go jump in. Whoop. Grunt of impact. Gasp of relief. Jamal. Do I look different? I'm not the same woman. Yes.
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't remember what's going to happen next time.
I think that storm is a storm. I'm not thinking about it. Maybe we should stop being stuck. Maybe we should solve our story. Why is that storm?
Indiana Jones. What's that other guy called? Nathan Drake. Yeah, I definitely changed back because it's just spoiling the mood. Look at that. So you can levitate it. Can I not activate this one? Oh yeah, I can.
How do you manage to get the eye in your arm anyway?
Alright, I have to upgrade. It's fine, I just want to change back. Then again, I wonder if she can talk in this. Probably not, but never mind. Let's go back to this. Yeah, that would do. Right, skills. How many skills I got? One. I might save that. Oh, those traps. I'll save it. Is there any other things I can pick up? Ooh. Oh, I can dig it. There's another skill point. Nothing down there. Only death. Right, so. I will now. Do this one. You got traps, because I'm sure there's a lot of it out there. So traps are red. Owl's vision. It lasts longer. Cause she got problems. So they're my merchants then. Okay, so. This is all seeker stuff, isn't it? Yeah. Well, that'll do for now. I've got 4 upgrades to it available. Can I upgrade anything else? No, just this. So what do I want? So better damage. A bit of fire. Draw speed, hold time. I think damage. I'll do damage. Well, I can do it twice, but I think rate of fire. No. Damage again. That would do for now. Where did Juno go? Look, I'm back to normal. I was going through a phase.
You can get through here.
You give me a hand, I was here first. Jump. No, can't. What is this different here? Ooh.
I'm sure this is a bad thing.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is different than you.
Ooh. Now, I would have grabbed onto the vines and roots that are on the wall. I'm sure they're sturdy enough. And, you're about to go forward off? Okay. Me. Slab over here is. I cannot eat it.
Don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
Can't decipher. Okay. So just there must be some stuff around here that would help me.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the office, I'd have paid more attention to my students.
Wasn't your thing?
My family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff right now.
Back up, I think. I think I can read that thing now. Yes, if I go back.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly. This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
Okay. What's this do?
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
water. Okay. Is there water up here? Yes. Okay. Again. Plug it up.
I think I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
Oh. Right, so I can't lift that. So
I need to get the water flow into the bucket.
Oh, does that go all the way down to the bottom? Can I get to that thing? Got an idea. Yes, okay.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
Amazing. Please don't break. Being a gent.
What's that?
I think it's some sort of zero. Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. It seems to be
for Kate's. Oh, okay. So I can now make a herb that will help me see, without having to use this instinct all the time. Right. Let's try it. Did I glow? That didn't last long. was too nearby. Ooh, pistol parts. What I'll do is I'll stop here. How many skill I got? I've got no skill points. Then what's this? Oh right, this is what I found. Okay. I've got one upgrade for this. What can I upgrade? Hold time. Yeah, yeah. Hold it down. Okay. Right, well, that's where I'm going to stop now. I'm going to stop right here. So for now, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.